Hello, and welcome to Deep Image AI, this time in virtual reality. So this is a very short video. I just wanted to show you that you can actually use Deep Image AI easily while in virtual reality. All you need is a web browser. In here I have actually opened two windows of a web browser. In the background I have a tutorial video where it is explained how to use the AI generator. And in here is my profile. I have already logged in to the tool, and we can, for example, see the gallery. And let me show you how I can, for example, generate an image. So in here I've put an input prompt where it's a panoramic view, and I use the upscale option to set up quite a high resolution, because later on I will use those images as a panorama, so I can view it in 180 degrees in VR. So I will click generate now. It might take a moment because it's generating quite a large file, but once it's done, we will be able to see it and download the results. And here is our panorama. It's slowly downloading. In the meantime, let's have a look at some other images that I have created today. For example, in here you can see a beautiful lake in the mountains. It's looking very nice. There are nice reflections in the water. We can actually view it full screen here. And let's go back to the gallery and see our Hong Kong. Well, the download speed is depending on my headset. And unfortunately, my Wi-Fi connection isn't the best. So that's why this is taking a moment to download. But it's already done and it's working pretty nice. So as you can see, the panorama is building, and later on I will be able to use it in our VR headset as a panorama photo. And all I need to do is to just click this button to download the image and enjoy my new environment.